Hello, my dear friends. Thank you so much for liking my channel, for subscribing, and for sharing my channel to your contacts and to your relatives. Today, this video will be about my experience with my clients who had type 2 diabetes. So, what is happening to person when a person decides to lose weight, but person is having type 2 diabetes? When such client come to me and asking me, Irina, help me to lose weight, but I'm having type 2 diabetes. First of all, I'm asking how you consume, what food you consume now, what is your diet now, how you eat. So people is very happy to say, oh, I don't put sugar in my tea. They're thinking that is a very big achievement they started to do. I don't put sugar in my tea. Okay, what else you eat? I eat bread and I eat rice and I eat pasta. I eat sometimes brown bread and brown rice and pasta full of fiber, and I eat fruits. So when person is not adding sugar to the tea or not having any added sugar in their diet, but still consume other carbohydrates, which is anyway turning into glucose in your body, it's absolutely same thing. If diabetic person is consuming lots of fruits, there is fructose, which is fructose will be as harmful as a real glucose for the person. And brown bread and white bread, it's the same carbohydrates, it's the same giving you 4 calories per gram, and it's turning into glucose anyway in your body. And people is telling, okay, everything is under control, I'm taking my medicines, my sugar is 7 or 8 in the morning, and it's okay, everything is under control. So we can, and also there is a lot of confusion. They may not understand how diabetes happened to them. They're telling, oh, it's hereditary, my grandmom had it, so I also got it. Actually, diabetes, in a simple words, how we can explain what is diabetes, it is when your body so much have been overloaded with consumption of carbohydrates and sugar that in one moment your pancreas stop producing insulin, and then the sugar which you consume, glucose which you consume, or carbohydrates which turn into glucose is unable to reach to your body's cells for energy and remaining in your bloodstream, because your pancreas is not producing insulin anymore, or even pancreas may continue to produce insulin, but your body's cells anymore does not have ability to absorb and receive the glucose for them as form of energy. And again, glucose remaining in your bloodstream. In both cases, glucose is remaining in your bloodstream. That's when and your heart is pumping sweet blood, your kidney is circulating sweet blood, and all that organs is not designed to circulate blood with sugar. So then you're feeling unwell and you're deciding somehow, in some circumstances, many people did not even knowing they having diabetes. And when suddenly they felt unwell, they have been checked and they see, oh, they have a high sugar level in their blood. And then they starting medicines. But again, they are believing that, okay, I'm drinking medicine, so it's perfect. But even by drinking medicines, why after a few years or months, why the same dosage of medicine is not working for you anymore? You have to increase dose, and after increasing dose, you have to go on injection if you have been on just drinking the medicine. So things are not improving, things are getting deteriorated. So what is happening? What if such person which is having type 2 diabetes is starting ketogenic diet? As you may know, if you don't know, you can go back to my videos or you can do research in internet. Ketogenic diet, it is diet where for energy for human, we are using not a glucose, but fats, healthy fats. So let's say the person who is having diabetes is starting ketogenic diet. We need to take into consideration what medicines that person is consuming, if it is injection or it is just a medicines which person drink, and which dosage of the medicines person use for them to control their diabetes. Then let's say person is starting keto diet where drastically carbohydrates are removed but healthy fats are introduced to replace the energy which person would be consuming from glucose before. Now we have to teach body of that person to use fats for energy. So when person is having those ketogenic meals, it happens that body is recognizing that in absence of glucose, body is starting to use fats for energy, and sugar of this person, sugar in blood of this person, automatically becoming close to normal, reducing. And if person is checking blood test at home, they can see that it is already reduced. So if the person with such results will go to doctor will lower the amount of medicines. And even if person by herself at home can see that her sugar is already close to normal, she may not take the same dosage of her medicines as before. So as person is starting this diet, it's important to really start it seriously. It's not like, okay, I'm starting keto diet, but I'm still taking some pieces from some products from carbohydrate. Then your body will be confused and your body will still remaining to depend on sugars, and you will not get that proper results how real ketogenic people who follow keto diet, how they get. So what is happening when person is continuously for 1 week is staying on ketogenic meals, then the body gradually understanding that there is will be no glucose in the diet of the person, there is will be healthy fats which body starting to metabolize for energy. And when person is becoming independent from glucose and the body remaining on consumption of healthy fats for energy, a big change coming to person's health. And it is, we saw it on experience. My clients who will listen to this video, they will remember themselves what was happening to them before as a diabetic person, when they were often feeling weak, when they don't eat on a regular basis, they would start feeling their fainting or their headache or their sweating or whatever symptoms would happen to them. Now the situation would be completely different. They are full of energy, because now energy coming from fats, not from glucose. They are not feeling weak, and when the body getting used to metabolize fats, body is shifting and starting to metabolize not only the fats that you consume, but the fat which you store on your body in a storage of fat. And then person losing weight, starting to becoming independent from glucose, not craving any product containing sugar or carbohydrates, and they can observe that sugar in blood is normalizing. When they go and visit their doctor for checkup and they give a blood sample, doctor is telling you can lower your medicines. And I have clients who were having diabetes and wanted to become pregnant and could not get pregnant. After being on a ketogenic diet for about 6 to 8 months, diabetes become normal. It's lady was in age of 30 something, before 40, diabetes become normal, and actually lady was able to conceive. And she asked me, now what to do, Irina? If I'm now I'm pregnant, shall I continue your diet or I have to stop and go to my normal eating? How it will be reaction for baby. As per my experience, I know that a lot of ladies very successfully continue to consume keto diet even they are pregnant. So I tell to that lady that according to me, according to my experience, I believe that you're supposed to remain on keto diet even during your pregnancy, because first of all, because of that diet, your diabetes become normal. You actually reverse your diabetes. She was having every day one or two medicines for lowering her sugar, and now she got off medicines because her sugar become completely normal, like for everyone. And I tell to her, according to my experience, yeah, you have to remain on keto diet during your pregnancy, because many other ladies did, and it was, the pregnancy was normal and baby was fantastic, everything was wonderful. But for any case, please consult your doctor and find opinion of the doctor. It will be his decision. During pregnancy, you have to be on keto diet or you need to go off keto diet. So she consulted her doctor, and doctor very happily to for us to hear, doctor said that actually yes, you have to continue keto diet even during your pregnancy, and it's actually because of keto diet you have been able to normalize your diabetes. So it means we can reverse diabetes with keto diet. And she become pregnant, and during the whole pregnancy she was on keto diet, and when baby was born we were calling baby keto baby. So what happening to other ladies, they are as well starting to see that sugar become normal in the blood, and those who had like two injections, one in the morning, one at evening, they had to reduce evening injection of insulin. But all this will happen only by your doctor advice. You can explain doctor that you are following diet which is actually starting to keep your sugar under control, and it will happen. You can't stop carbohydrates if you did not replace them by fats. You can't just tell to your body, okay, I'm starting diet, I'm going to stop all the carbohydrates and that's how I will become slim. You can't stop one source of energy without replacing it with another. That is not good for the body, and the body will react in a very sad way, because when your body get used to receive energy from glucose, now all of a sudden glucose stop coming. So especially diabetic people won't be able to regulate that. They will be craving, they will not be feeling well till they will be forced to have glucose, they will be hypoglycemic. So when you are starting keto diet and you knowing how to do it, you are doing it without mistakes, and you are replacing your one fuel, one sort of energy which was glucose before, and where your body was struggling to manage glucose because either your pancreas does not produce insulin, either your body cells is not receiving the glucose. So glucose actually for you is a trouble. When you are shifting on ketogenic diet, your source of energy is coming from fats, and that's where your body becoming independent from glucose, and you are successfully able to reduce your medicines. I'm not telling ladies to reduce medicines by themselves. I'm telling them, go to your doctor, show your advice, show your results, show that your level of sugar in the blood already reducing. In some cases, when ladies tell to some nurses that, you know, I am on a diet where there is energy comes from fat, the nurse, because they was not aware, they was shocked what she's talking about. But luckily now more and more people is starting to read and listen to videos and practice on themselves. Whole internet is full with information on keto diet, and even if people does not find it in the scientific books, but when people is doing and practicing keto diet and they can see results on themselves by themselves what better evidence there is could be when a diabetic person who was always tired and depending when there is lunchtime come and there is any diabetic person miss the meal and starting to shake and starting to sweat and feeling unwell, and while doing keto diet, diabetic person is feeling herself energetic, not depending on glucose, not craving for food anymore. So what can be better than that feeling of improving your well-being, improving your health? And actually, we have experienced that people lived on this diet not for 1 month, 2 months. There is people who already abroad lived on this diet like for 15 years, for 10 years. Myself, I do this diet for 7 years, and it is perfect to continue this diet as a lifestyle. So if you are person who is experiencing any of those symptoms, or you are pre-diabetics, I advise you to consider this information and try to find out more information, and you may start it, but it's important that you start it the right way, where you will get advice and you will be able to have enough knowledge and confidence to do this diet successfully, which will be in the end very beneficial and good for your health. Thank you so much for your attention. If you find this video useful, please share it to people who may benefit by knowing this information. Please subscribe, like and share, and press the button so you will have my notification when my new videos comes out. Thank you so much for your attention.